Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome to another video, and in today's video I'm gonna review the Udacity Nano Degree, the front-end web developer program, and also the Treehouse Tech Degree, the front-end tech degree. Alright guys, so let's start with basically the price, okay? This is something that a lot of people, they like to compare when you are starting out. So if we are going in here, Udacity Nano Degree, it costs £799. Okay, this is in pounds because I'm in UK, but if you are in the US, it costs like $1,000, okay? $1,000. And the Treehouse Tech Degree costs $200 a month. Alright, so the Udacity Nano Degree, you pay $1,000 and you have access to it for 4 months. So you need to graduate in these 4 months. If for some reason you need to cancel it or you need to pause it, you will lose all your progress. So this is something that you need to be aware of. Once you pay for it, you need to be committed to go until the end, and you need to make sure that you finish in this time. They have something in the FAQ that if you can't finish in these 4 months, they give you like a one-time extend of 28 days. So basically you can say that in these 5 months, you can finish this nano degree in 5 months. If you can't finish in these 5 months, that you need to pay more money. Alright, and in here in the Treehouse Tech Degree, basically you pay $200 a month and you can finish this degree in 3 months if you can do it. You can finish in 3 months if you are fast enough, if you are good enough. And basically, if you need to pause it by any situation that occurs, you need to pause for a month or two, they allow you. So this is a good feature of the Treehouse Tech Degree. So 1 point for Treehouse Tech Degree. Alright, so we got this one in here. The price is already done and how to pause it or cancel it. So let's go basically in here now to the kind of projects that you are gonna build in there. So in here in the Udacity Nano Degree, you have web foundations, JavaScript, web accessibility. You have six projects in here. So basically in here, they cover everything that you need, of course. They cover some unit testing, object-oriented JavaScript, web accessibility. So they cover a lot of good things in here. And if we go into Treehouse, we have actually 9 projects. So they give you a little bit more projects, which is good, okay? The more projects that you have. And this one in here, look, they cover some kind of API, which is always great. They cover some interactive photo gallery, mobile responsive websites. This is also great. I think they also have in here in these, responsive design. So projects, I think both of these degrees, they have really good projects. If you want to know a little bit more about what kind of projects each one of they have, I actually have some separate videos in my channel talking about these in specific. So if you want to go, just go to my channel, check them out. But one thing that I want you to be aware is, in order for you to be able to access all of these projects, you need to watch some kind of introduction classes. And in the Udacity Nano Degree, you can actually go, for example, if you go in here to Udacity, look, on the main website, you can click in here all courses, and you can click in here, for example, free courses, and most of these classes that you need to watch in order to get access to your project, you need to watch these free courses in here. Of course, they don't tell you which ones you need to watch, but you just need to go in here and most likely you will have to watch, for example, HTML, JavaScript, and things like this. In my opinion, from the experience that I have from the past, these classes, they are really not the best, okay? Because they just give you some small introduction. They don't really teach you a lot. They just give you some easy introduction into the topics. Because when I got into the actual projects, I remember that I was just like, wow, what the hell is going on in here? Because I don't know nothing. I don't feel prepared. So I had to do a lot of self-research by myself on YouTube, on Google, talking with other developers. So yeah, this is my opinion on this. On the Treehouse, this is another different thing, because on Treehouse, let me just go in here. On the Treehouse, they have a lot of really good introduction classes for you to watch before the project. And the good thing about them, guys, is that you can watch, if you pay for the normal subscription of the $25, you can get access to all of these classes. Of course, they don't tell you which ones are the one that you are going to be using on the Treehouse Tech Degree. But you have access to all of them in the normal subscription. And the good thing is, these classes are actually really good. You can actually learn a lot. I'm just going to give you the example. Let me go in here. On the Udacity Nanodegree, all these free classes, they are almost like teaching you like 1 plus 1 is equals to 2. And then when you go into the project, it's like, please calculate the gravity mass of the sun. Something like this. It's really crazy, the difference of difficulty in there. But in the Treehouse Tech Degree, it's actually really good. Whatever they teach you in here, the project is going to be something similar. And look at this, for example, once you watch all of these classes, you don't need to rewatch them again in the tech degree. Look at this, for example, these HTML forms that I have in here. I completed these like 4 years ago, so I don't need to watch it again if I want to. Of course, it's always good to rewatch it because it always refreshes your memory. And another good thing about the Treehouse Tech Degree is that you have like these kind of practice classes. Once you finish some kind of topic, they give you some kind of exercises where you can retrain to make sure that you are learning. Not like in the Udacity that they just give you like these kind of theory things, and I don't think it's really like the best in there. So, another point in here for the Treehouse Tech Degree. Alright, so, we got this covered, and now we are going into the... Let me go in here again, into the Udacity. Once you want to, for example, to make sure that your project is ready, once you send it to approve, if your project is not ready to be approved, you need to wait 1 week for your project to be ready, okay? To be ready to be reviewed again. And this happens the same with the Treehouse Tech Degree. Once you try to send your project to be reviewed, you need to wait again if it doesn't meet the requirements. But the good thing about the Treehouse Tech Degree is you have access to this kind of Slack, which is this kind of program where you can talk with a lot of different students that they are on the same tech degree. And for example, look in here, you have Unit 1, Unit 3, and basically you can ask questions. You can even ask, look in this channel in here, Review My Project. You can ask other students or other moderators in here to review your project before you submit it for a final review. So this is really good in here because it can save you some time. And in the Udacity Nano Degree, let me go in here. They give you some kind... Where is it? Where does it say? they give you some kind of a forum, a kind of a forum website where you can talk to people. It's almost the same thing, but in here, with a Treehouse Tech degree, you can talk with people in real time in this kind of chat. So I think this one is better, in my opinion. So this is another point for the Treehouse. Okay, so I'm not sure if I'm missing anything else in here. I covered the price already. You can see that it's a little bit cheaper on the Treehouse Tech degree. You can pause it as well on the Treehouse Tech degree. On the Udacity, you can't. You can see that the classes, they are a bit better, in my opinion, on the Treehouse Tech degree as well. They give you some exercises. You have access to this kind of program in here that you can install, and you can talk with other students as well in real time, which I think is really best. In terms of projects, like I said, I think both of Treehouse and the Udacity non-degree, both of these projects, they are really good. I can't say that these ones are better or the other ones. It just like comes to personal preference. Okay, one thing that I forgot to mention, guys, this is really important. Let me go in here into my Treehouse Tech degree. In here, look. Once you finish, you have this part in here that is the job search, okay? Look, this is something that the Udacity doesn't cover. The Udacity, it covers a little bit, but I'm gonna go through it again. In here, the job search help from the Treehouse Tech degree, they covered a lot about LinkedIn, about networking, sample job search, how you can go into the job boards and look for the right jobs for yourself, salary research, how much you can expect, how you can draft a cover letter as well, how you can apply to jobs. There is like so many other things that once you complete the tech degree, basically, and it comes another challenge, and the challenge is to find a job and look at all these kind of things that they help you with, okay? From everything, from your resume to how to apply for jobs, how you can handle interviews, everything is in here, guys. If you want to, for me to make another separate video about this, just let me know, because this is completely another different video, but it's really important, because this is the most important part. Basically, is like you finished the degree and you invested some money and you want to get a job, okay? So, but in the Udacity Nano degree, I think, if I remember, they only help you with your CV, which is okay, but it doesn't cover all of these kind of things. So this is another good point for the Treehouse Tech degree. And I think, guys, if you really look, I'm gonna be honest with you. Look, myself, when I was before, I was working in a coffee shop. I was doing sandwiches. I was working, starting at 5 in the morning, finishing like a 10-hour shift. I was really tired and I didn't really like the job. And I really wanted to do something else that I could enjoy, you know, change my life. And I know that a lot of you guys want to do the same. So really, if you think about this, if you can, for example, to go for the Treehouse Tech degree, by the way, I have a link in the description for you guys to check. Gives you like 14 days free trial that you can check and test it out and see if you like it, if it works for you or not. But if you look at it, if you can finish this tech degree in, let's say, 3 months, you pay like $600, or even 4 months, $800. This is nothing, okay? Because the salary that you are gonna get after, once you get your job, is so much better than probably the one that you have right now, wherever you are working. that it's really a good investment. And if you check, for example, the price of boot camps, that they charge usually like $5,000, $10,000, it's crazy. This is like a really good investment that you can do on yourself. I really can't recommend, but of course, I just gave you my personal opinion. I believe that I've been through the Udacity Nano degree and the Treehouse Tech degree, and right now I think that the Treehouse Tech degree is the best at the moment. So yeah, guys, like I said, if you want to check a little bit more about each one of the projects, go into my channel. I have some specific videos into it. Let me know in the comments if you want me to go through this section in here about the job search after you finish the degree. And yeah, I recommend this one. Make sure you check the link down below if you want to get like a 14 days free trial. I don't know if you get some kind of a discount as well. But yeah, guys, I hope you could get some kind of understanding in here and learn a little bit more about it. If you have any other questions, just let me know in the comments down below. And that's it. Leave me a thumbs up if you like this video. Subscribe to the channel if this is your first one. And I'll see you in the next video.